Tomás and the Library Lady is the story of a family who wants to provide the best for their kids, and a boy, Tomás, who's struggling to learn English and learn how to read, and he ends up meeting this library lady in Iowa. She connects to him and I think sees potential in him.
She helps him use his imagination and improve his reading skills. So then that kind of inspired him and caused a spark. That spark then turned into love when he started to read for his family. I believe many people connect to this story because it encompasses a really important part of my childhood, which is learning to read. We all go through it, we all struggle with it, and it's awesome to see that there's a character on stage going through the same things that we may be going through at the moment as kids.
I think the fact that this is a true story is super empowering to see this example of a person who did struggle, but then he went on to accomplish so many different things and inspire so many different people.
I believe it's gonna be awesome for kids in the audience to be able to relate to this story. Because there's a great possibility that someone in their own family has a story very similar to this. It's awesome for all of us to see an American dream come to life.